Hey y'all, we're ready for Pentecost here at Church of the Nativity and Holy Comforter, and hope you will be part of it. On Sunday morning, we are going live on Zoom and on YouTube, but we hope you'll really click on the link to go to Zoom so we can see your face and let everybody else see you. Just for a minute, then you can turn the camera off if you don't like looking at yourself, but we want you to be part of our community online, and we know you can do it. There are several surprises. We have a virtual choir is making its worldwide debut with a piece arranged by David Neff, and several other surprises. We're also going to actually break bread together, and most of you, we've got bags we're delivering Friday and Saturday to almost all of you. If we don't get to you, sorry, but we'll mail you the goodies that are in it anyway. We're doing our best. And that bread has been blessed just now at the altar. And so when I am celebrating on Sunday on Zoom, you can break bread and we will all partake of the feast together. So I hope you'll be part of that as we pray and sing and discuss together what the Holy Spirit is calling us to do as the people of God here in our own community. There's a lot of stuff to pray for, a lot of places and issues around which we need justice and peace and healing and freedom. And the Holy Spirit gives us all that we need in community to do that if we come together. So God bless you wherever you are in your day and your week. Whatever feelings you're experiencing, we are with you in them, as is our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So God bless you. Have a good weekend, and log in on Sunday morning, 10:30 on Zoom. Thanks. Bye.